Good evening. Thank you so much for coming to our performance. We are so glad that you are here. We are so grateful for you and for your support and coming out this evening. This is our high school orchestra. I know that you see some other instruments behind them, and we'll get to that in a little bit. That first piece was called Cascade. Fun story about that piece. This was one, if you remember, when we were doing hybrid, and we had Monday, Tuesday group and the Thursday, Friday group. I think that's right. I don't know. This was one of the pieces that one of the groups started to work on. And then when we combined, this one sadly got discarded for the year. But some of our seniors, one in particular, asked for it repeatedly. And I was like, you know what? Seems like a good time to bring it out. So that was Cascade. Our next piece was also actually requested by a senior from when her older brother played it. So it's one of my favorites. It is called Adventure on Bainbridge Island, and it will feature Emily Walbert, Paola Loiza, and Caleb Valentine for this. So we hope you enjoy Adventure on Bainbridge Island.
Thank you.
All right, so this next piece is really special. Every once in a while, I come across a piece that can involve students, middle school, high school, all combined. And generally, when I find that, it's like, oh, this is going to be really cool, and they're going to come up quietly, too. Okay. So, today I have with me about 40 middle schoolers that are going to play this piece with us. It is called Greater Than, and the reason the composer titled it Greater Than is the idea is we as a whole are greater than me as an individual. And so the idea is we as a combined group are greater than just one group individually. So we have worked hard, these middle schoolers, many of them were invited to come. They have been meeting before school since January. Every other week, they've been working really hard. We took a field trip over here to practice with the high schoolers. They came early tonight to practice with the high schoolers. And I know many of them are incredibly excited, especially those who are middle schoolers with older siblings who they would never be able to play with otherwise. So we have seniors and their seventh grade siblings, and various sets like that, which I love pieces like this because it brings that kind of family together and brings the orchestra family together. So we have on stage for you this evening, I believe we're pretty settled, about 100 string students between the two buildings. So we hope you enjoy Greater Than.
Thank you.
All right, while we transition to the last orchestra piece, and the middle schoolers go back to their seats down there, we have one final piece for you this evening. But before I go into that last piece, I want to give a couple of massive thank yous. First off, to Mr. Kirby Barnett, because we couldn't do any of this without his awesomeness. Thank you to our wonderful administrators for your continued support, to our Music Association, who we couldn't do what we do without them, to you as parents and friends and family members who come and support the arts and support these students. We are so grateful, and for you all, thank you. You're awesome, and I'm so excited to do this last piece with you. It is one of my favorites. It is called Lion City. Lion City is supposed to represent what it might sound like if you were to visit a city in Singapore. So you're going to hear some really cool sounds at the beginning, and then we get this really cool, fast part going into the end. So after the orchestra is done performing, we will have an intermission so we can clear off the middle school instruments and set up for the band, and then the second half will be the symphonic band. So thank you again so much for coming. Please enjoy Lion City. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome. Our first selection that you just heard was called Vanishing Point by Randall Standridge. I was drawn to it because he wrote it about the Great Lakes. I grew up near Lake Erie and spent a lot of time there, so you heard a lot of swelling from the percussion and from the wind, supposed to imitate that. And we even had some help with our sound effects department on that one. Our second piece is titled I Am, and it was commissioned in memory of a high school Barry sax player, Lynn Jones, who passed in a tragic car accident. He wrote a poem before his death, and I wanted to share that poem with you before we play. So it's called I Am. I am life, music, competition. I like exciting things and doing good for others. Beauty, successfulness, and smartness are important to me. I like to achieve recognition. I can succeed if I really put my mind to it. I am very set in my ways, but I can change when I realize my ignorance. I like a simple, nonchalant lifestyle. I hate ignorance. I hate structuredness. This is me. I am. Our next two selections will feature two members of our outstanding senior class. The composer for Alligator Alley wrote it for his daughter. The score even says, to my 14-year-old daughter who can play a mean bassoon. And I thought, hey, I know someone who can play a mean bassoon. So this piece is essential when you have an all-state bassoonist like Dane Kishbaugh in your high school band. So listen for him, as well as the snapping of alligators in the percussion section during Alligator Alley. After that, the band will accompany Baxter Beal on the trombone solo, Morceau Symphonique. I could stand up here and brag about Baxter's accomplishments, but I'll let his playing do that for him. So hope you enjoy our next two selections, Alligator Alley and Morceau Symphonique.
Thank you. Thank you.
Before we play our last piece, I'd like to thank a few people as well. I'd like to thank our school board, administration, and of course the Fleetwood Area Music Association for all of their support of music here in Fleetwood. I'd also like to thank Mr. Kirby Barnett for his support here and helping me. Thank you, Kirby. I'd like to thank all of you for coming here tonight, always supporting your kids, driving them to countless rehearsals, and encouraging them to keep doing their best and participating in music. I'd like to thank my fellow music educators in Fleetwood. We wouldn't be here without you and all the wonderful work you put in with them. And lastly, I need to thank all of you, because you guys are what makes working in Fleetwood special. And I also have to recognize my seniors. They're my first class that I've had for 4 years here at Fleetwood, so they're extra special to me, so I had to end on not a sappy song, so this is fun, so I don't cry. Seniors, can you stand up, please? Thank you. All right, have a seat. You guys, you're great. You're all great. Let's have fun playing Slava.